deserve it after their performance today. Most damage, most respawns, only the one revive, but also were in they were in the top five for every single battle royale game. So I think that you can't say they didn't deserve it.
Yeah, they were the number one team today for sure, but it was awfully close with T1 and Team Shreds, but it was all about the Bold, the Beast, and the Beautiful. I still don't know who is who with the Bold, the Beast, and the Beautiful.